Ford Explorer, all-wheel drive, AWD, module, removal and installation. To replace the all-wheel drive module on a Ford Explorer, follow these steps. 1. Remove front seats. 2. Release the tabs and remove the lower B-pillar trim panel cover. 3. Remove the lower B-pillar trim panel. 4. Release the lower B-pillar trim panel clips. Feed the front seatbelt retractor and pretensioner through the opening in the lower B-pillar trim panel. 5. Release the clip and detach the floor from the main floor and position aside. 6. Detach the floor from the main floor and position aside. 7. Remove the AWD module. Release the tab from the connector and disconnect the electrical connector from the module. 8. Remove the bolts and the AWD module. To install all-wheel drive module, reverse the removal procedure. The transfer case X-digit alphanumeric barcode is located on the label attached to the transfer case. Using the scan tool, complete the active torque coupling configuration for the AWD module. Before removing the all-wheel drive AWD module, ensure you upload its configuration data to the scan tool if a replacement is being installed. After the new module is in place, this data must be transferred to it. Use a diagnostic scan tool to initiate the PMI, Programmable Module Installation, process and follow the instructions displayed on the screen.
Thanks for watching. If this video was useful, consider supporting our channel by becoming a sponsor. Feel free to share any difficulties you faced in the comments and let us know if you were able to fix the problem yourself.